pass on his right glove up, but the puck never got there. Lemieux back as a man open. Recchi right wing. Lemieux on the left side against Langway. Look out here. He goes to Recchi. He's there. Hey! Shoots and scores. Mark Recchi makes it a 3-2 game. Oh, you ain't nothing but a hound dog. And guess what, Virginia? You're getting some groceries, babe.
$400 worth. Lemieux came down, showed Beaupre the puck like he might shoot it. Langway went with Lemieux. Recchi was all by himself, and he buried it inside the post.
Mark Recchi scoring the goal. He is 27th of the year to make it 3-2.
Lemieux bounced past Hatcher. Langway, the lone man back.
Watch the passing again of Lemieux on the TV side. Perfect. Picture perfect.
And Langway made that little move towards Lemieux, Mike. The second he turned his blade to face the goaltender, Beaupre, as if he may shoot the puck on his own. Langway just moved enough, and that was it. Gave Lemieux enough to move it over to Recchi, and he buried it.
There it is, and they got the old hacksaw out. And we haven't used that yet. We might get to it. Coffey and Lemieux. Recchi's 27th, and we're back to play into the Capitol zone.